Hi everyone, my name is Noelia and today I will present you with our particle filter model. Washable wedge wire particles filters will help you to retain the trap and coarse particles of hops. They are designed to be placed at the outlet of the kettle boil as protection for the plate heat exchanger or at the outlet of the fermenter prior to the kegging for retention of vegetal hop particles without affecting the product turbidity. This is a robust and easy to use filter. Unlike other filters available on the market, it does not include a filter mesh, but rather it is the core itself that works as a filter. Consequently, the risk of breakage is avoided, and in addition, the filter can work in any direction, filtering from the inside to the outside or vice versa. It is strongly recommended to perform the filtration of a highly turbid beer or wort at a low flow rate. In this way, the filter particles will form a permeable filter cake, which in turn will increase the particle retention of the filter. In the event that filtration is carried out at a high flow rate, this cake will compress, becoming impermeable and thus clogging the filter. For proper sanitation, please remove the wedge wire filter core and clean it manually. Finally, remember that you can place your orders through our online shop, or you can also contact one of our sales representatives.